We were fierce competitors in these last few months, but I will be rooting and praying for our next mayor to deliver for the people of the city for years to come. Obviously, we didn't win the election today, but I stand here with my head held high and a heart full of gratitude. And regardless of tonight's outcome, we fought the right fights and we put this city on a better path. No doubt about it. Thank you. Thank you.